Well, time to pack her up, I guess.